ring performer, but when he gets in a match like this, this is where Shane McMahon shines.
Ooh, yeah, you're exactly right. And I can just see in the future right now, I can see Shane climbing up onto the top rope and diving all the way across. You know what we're talking about. You know Shane does that move.
That's right.
Diving right into the face of The Miz, that A-lister face.
Ooh, one final thought. JBL, go ahead.
Look, Miz is a terrific talent, okay? He's former WWE champion. Miz is a great competitor, but I think he's stepping in the deep end here. You've seen what Shane McMahon is willing to do to himself just to create a moment. I'm not sure Miz knows what he's getting into here.
Yeah. All right, let's end it right there. Time to send him back down to the ring, one of the great voices of the WWE at ringside, Lillian Garcia.
Oh, we are getting set for our next contest, as you see. The women in the women's WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal making their way down to the ring. And, well, right now, I want to welcome in some new partners, that being NXT's Percy Watson and Monday Night Raw from
Mania. We're doing it, WrestleMania. Oh, my gosh.
I can't tell you how excited I am right now in front of 80,000 plus up here in NYC. Let's do this thing, baby.
Hey, guys, who do you think's going to win the second annual WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal?
Listen, if I was a betting woman, I would put my money on Sonya Deville here.
I don't know about that. I got the help.
Gentlemen, the following is the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal. Now in this match, eliminations occur where the superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet hitting the floor. The last remaining woman will be declared the winner.
Well, we are set, as you see. The superstars making the way in. Mickie James, Dana Brooke. I mean, well, you chose Sonya Deville.
What is that? Well, listen, I feel like Sonya Deville has constantly been called a future WWE Women's Champion. So I feel like tonight could be a night for her to take the spotlight on the grand stage of them all.
Is Naomi, but how about the next competitor?
It's Gary Thorpe right here, the longest undefeated streak in WWE history.
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Who is gonna be ready for Asuka?
So, Vic, I'm gonna ask you, who is your pick to win this thing here tonight?
Well, you both have great picks. I'm going to go numbers game. It's a battle royal, right? So I'm going to go with the Riot Squad.
Okay.
I'm going to say a member of the Riot Squad is going to win.
Hold on, Vic. Now, which member are you talking about? You can't pick the whole crew.
I will go with its leader, Ruby Riot.
That was my second guess, so I might be piggybacking. We'll see how this all shakes down.
But Asuka is ready, and there's no doubt she's got to be a favorite heading in to this matchup. And again, the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal. Let's go over the top rope. Both feet must hit the floor to be eliminated. And there's the bell. We're underway.
Oh, whoa.
Nikki Cross going to set the stage here.
I mean, are you surprised, though?
No.
Nikki Cross now.
This will be a good battle.
Oh, the women focusing on Nikki Cross. Cross is fighting them all off.
Wise to get out of Dodge. Bye, Mandy.
Oh, and that was Mandy Rose went through the middle rope. That would not have been an elimination had she gone before.
Gotta see what kind of salty mood Lana might be in today.
Oh,
look at Maria running from Cross's stamp on life.
Oh, it's caught in Kairi Sane from NXT. First elimination. Maria Kanellis is gone.
Nikki's just going to create chaos.
Well, there's Candice LeRae from NXT. Can Candice LeRae eliminate Nikki Cross?
Oh, Candice won't back down from anybody.
Oh! Candice draped over the top rope. Eligible.
Nikki Cross going to finish the job here.
Oh, Asuka certainly isn't afraid of anyone.
I don't think anyone's getting under the skin of Asuka, not Nikki Cross.
I ain't worried about the mind games at all.
Nikki Cross. Candice LeRae eliminated. And Asuka takes out Nikki Cross.
All right. Let's see what Asuka brings to the table here tonight. This could be her match.
Mandy Rose
we see right now over by Asuka, trying to hoist up Lana over there as well. Asuka now.
Teamwork to make the dream work.
And there is Ember Moon staring down Naomi.
Who are the premier athletes in the game right here, Ember Moon and Naomi.
Oh!
Ember Moon's another woman that's been dubbed a future champion in WWE.
That's Hurricane Rana.
Hey, but look, I've known Naomi for 10 years since she first signed here at WWE. She has untapped potential still.
And Naomi with a forearm, former women's champion. And now Naomi trying to dispatch Ember Moon. Moon!
Oh!
Is she hitting the clips on Lana?
Lana got caught in the crosshairs.
And now Ember Moon trying to follow up. And Moon trying to eliminate last year's winner. And Naomi not going to go down without a fight. There comes Dana Brooke. And now Ember Moon on the top rope.
Naomi
has been eliminated. We're guaranteed to have a new winner.
This opens the field
wide open. Look.
And Mandy Rose gets knocked down. Ember Moon.
Ember Moon is ferocious tonight.
Striking anything that moves. Looking for clips.
One of the most fierce competitors in the game.
And what did Sonya Deville?
Here's my choice right there. Let's work it, Sonya.
Deville with Ember Moon over the top rope. Oh, and a forearm. Ember Moon still eligible. Ooh. She can get back into the ring. But again, Ember Moon. She's been taking a lot of risks in this battle royal, and now Lana.
No way!
Lana eliminated Ember Moon.
All right, this is how it
goes. Oh! A Kairi Sane, the pirate princess.
Walk the plank, Lana.
NXT Gold Women's Champion going to work on Lana over here.
Oh!
I regret that one.
Kick from Lana. Kairi Sane rocked. Lana now. You see all the women here in the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal. What's up? You see Liv Morgan teetering on the top rope as well, but Kairi Sane.
Oh, big risk, big reward. Here we go, up top.
Kairi Sane looking, and wait a minute, just locked eyes with Sarah Logan from the Riot Squad.
Oh.
Kairi Sane still just hanging on. And Sarah Logan looking around, but seemed to have turned her attention to Lana.
Look at the patience of Sarah Logan. Burning a hole through Lana.
Lana wanted a hug of, like, thanks for helping me. But
how about bear hug?
What is this about?
I don't think that's what was going on. Now all three members of the Riot Squad.
This is where that numbers game comes into play.
Oh, ooh, what a vicious headbutt. And now, as you just mentioned, Lana dispatched and eliminated. As the numbers begin to shrink in the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal, the odds of the Riot Squad are building.
But if it comes down to all three members remaining of the Riot Squad,
Now the Riot Squad, they've got that family mentality. No matter what, whoever walks out from the Riot Squad, they all win.
Kairi Sane looking to fly. Ooh, a devastating elbow. But can Kairi Sane hoist up Sarah Logan? And there's that peck mentality. Liv Morgan now. Wait a minute.
Over the top.
Liv Morgan hanging out. Kairi Sane charging in. And there's Ruby Riott to pick up Kairi Sane. And again, all three members.
This is not where Kairi Sane wants to be. Oh!
The Riott Squad eliminates Kairi Sane.
Pirate Princess done.
Oh! Just over 1 hour away from WrestleMania, but right now is Carmella. Oh, another kick.
Former SmackDown Women's Champion.
Carmella's a woman who's never satisfied. She wants to do more.
Oh. And the WWE Universe still filing into MetLife Stadium. As now Zelina Vega trying to crank things up here.
Zelina Vega could be a dark horse in all this.
Zelina Vega up and over. Ruby Riott with an elbow. And look at that, right into Liv Morgan and Sarah Logan.
There's teamwork. Oh. The chemistry of the Riot Squad is unmatched.
And Logan now, another possible elimination. Zelina Vega holding on. Is Asuka now?
Riot Squad just completely having their way in this matchup here.
Asuka also over the top. I mean, guys, the Riot Squad has taken over the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal.
Clearly they're focusing on Asuka at this point. She's got to be one of the most dangerous. And now Dana Brooke taking a beating.
Oh. And here the very vocal WWE Universe has the Riot Squad. He's in a way, Dana Brooke.
This fight with Dana is unbelievable.
That's what it takes. That's how you move on to the next level.
This is your moment. Wow. This is Dana Brooke's WrestleMania moment.
Ruby Riott getting back in now. And Ruby Riott looking to toss out Dana Brooke. And wait a minute.
Whoa!
Ruby Riott hanging on.
Whoa!
That's been eliminated.
Get your pick is out of there, man.
Wait a minute.
Look, that's two. That's two for the Riott Squad.
One member of the Riott Squad remains. Dana Brooke is fired up.
And Zelina Vega on the back of Dana Brooke. And Dana Brooke.
How fired up is Dana Brooke?
This is awesome.
Oh! He's right to the back in Zelina Vega.
What's that same little Riley that she built up for Andrade? Here she comes!
Double knees as we're down to seven women left in the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal.
Asuka doing work on Mickey James in the corner.
You know, guys, we've been talking about teamwork. Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville are still in this. And there goes Zelina Vega. We talk about strength in numbers. And Dana Brooke now. Trying to power out Mandy Rose, and there's Deville.
What if Dana Brooke walks out winning this entire thing? I picked Sonya, but I don't...
Hang on, DB! No!
Dana Brooke still... Oh, what a knee! Dana Brooke!
So fair for me to stick with Sonya Deville at this point, fair?
And now, Sonya Deville and Mandy Rose. We've heard them talk about teamwork in the past. They are obviously in control now of this matchup.
If they happen to be on the same page, we'll see if it comes down to the two of them, whether Alliance...
Wait a minute, Mickey James trying to take out Mandy Rose!
We haven't said much about Mickey James talking about experience. Six-time women's champion.
Future WWE Hall of Famer.
Super kick, Mandy Rose is gone. And oh, so is Mickey James. We are down to three. Three superstars remain, Sonya Deville, Asuka, and Sarah Logan of the Riott Squad.
Oh, oh,
and Asuka first to strike.
Sonya with that hair up, time to square up.
Drop kick takes out Deville. Asuka charges in again. And a two for one for the Empress of Tomorrow.
Asuka is absolutely relentless. This is her time to shine.
Deville up and over the top rope, still eligible. And now Asuka fighting off Sarah Logan. Who is going to win the second ever WrestleMania Women's Battle? Royal Rumble. Deville's been eliminated. Logan! Logan jumped out of the screen! Sarah Logan of the Riott Squad!
Sarah Logan just did it!
Whoa, wait a minute! Carmella was never eliminated.
Oh!
One more, Sarah. One more woman stands in your way.
And Logan, can she dispatch of Carmella as a former SmackDown Women's Champion? Hanging on, trying to fight off Logan. Carmella able to wiggle. Trying to fight off Logan. Carmella able to wiggle free, and now Logan's up and over the top rope. Sarah Logan holding on.
She's right there.
She's right there.
Oh,
hang on, Sarah.
Feet haven't hit. Carmella trying to stop one of the feet, the fingers. Oh, and Logan with one forearm.
Sarah's still in this.
Logan now going to get to use her power to her advantage. Carmella holding out. Both women now up in the air. Sarah Logan, wait a minute.
Bingo.
Oh, super kick.
Your winner of the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal, Carmella!
I told you Carmella's a woman that's never satisfied. Her name is going to be up and right in New York City.
Unbelievable this moment for Carmella. We thought Sarah Logan had it in the bag. But there's a typical Carmella, something up her sleeve, now walking out WrestleMania on the grandest stage of them all.
Let's take a look back. First here, Mandy Rose was rocking and rolling with Sonya Deville, but then look here, Mandy Rose, boom, eliminated. Mickey then was eliminated.
At Take a look at this right here. Asuka being dumped over top.
And we thought Sarah Logan had won. We thought Sarah Logan was going to get crowned winner of the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal until...
Until Carmella shows up. Trash talking Carmella.
And then right here, bam! That super kick by Carmella wins her the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal. And for tonight, here at MetLife Stadium, Mella is Mania Money.
Carmella certainly proved that she was money and that there's a whole lot of substance, guys, to go along.